Howdy, Wayo, Russ here.
And Chris.
We just recently did a reaction to BTS, and we accidentally reacted to the wrong Black Swan video. We did a fan version.
It said official.
It did say official.
I guess it was the official fan version.
We think it's cool that BTS is a Korean band that's making it in the U.S. mainstream market, speaking Korean.
Yeah.
It's rare. That doesn't happen in the U.S. Usually all the songs are English. Some of the Spanish songs are getting hits too, but it's cool to have a Korean band. It sucks that we don't understand Korean, but
that much of it.
It is what it is. It's still, it can be a little frustrating, but that's just the language.
Yeah, if they would sing about bulgogi and dweji and what is it, gak? Is that the other word? We might understand a little
bit.
We
love Korean food, man. We could eat that all day. Oh, kimchi.
Kimchi rocks.
Oh my gosh.
I love me some good kimchi.
So this is making it up for the wrong reaction that we did. They were recently on The Late Late Show with James Corden, BTS, Black Swan.
To perform Black Swan for the first time on television, please welcome BTS.
I am such a BTS fan. I didn't expect it. I enjoy knowing more about them now. And I'm like, uh-oh, that means I've reached the fanhood.
Is he going to get them all in a car at the same time to do car karaoke?
They're going to have to bus karaoke.
Yeah.
That would be awesome. I love that sound.
The effects on the floor are pretty cool.
Is it bad to say that sounds Asian? It has an Asian sound to it. Like a twang, an Asian twang. I like it though.
Yeah, but hey, they're from Korea, so.
He's cute. That is so cool, they're dancing.
Yeah.
They are so good at dancing, man.
Yeah, I mean, like, did they all, like, start off right out of the womb dancing or what?
It's like to be a Korean pop band, you have to be able to sing and dance.
For sure.
And perform. It's like a lot about the performance. Which, this song, remember? We looked up what the song meant, and it's about a dancer dying twice.
So once when they stop dancing, and this first death is the more painful.
A lot of what makes them big is their dancing.
Good thing they're young and very limber.
I've seen videos where some of them get hurt
and
they can't dance. You can see how that would affect everything. People pay to see them dance.
Mm-hmm.
So this song really speaks to them as a band.
That's just what amazes me is, in Hollywood, how do they come up with sets for every flipping different thing in every night? And how do they change all this stuff out? How many people are behind the scene doing all this stuff?
A lot.
For just like one program.
The light show is so cool.
It's pretty crazy. And then all the effects on the floor. It's crazy.
I just wish I could understand what they were saying.
Yeah.
But that's just...
At least it's got a great sound, too.
It has a great sound. Myself, They are saying killing me now, right?
Sounds like it to me.
Alrighty. Or is it filling me now? Is
I don't
it
know.
Killing me now?
Sounds like killing me now, filling me now. And then the next words I understood too, but I've already forgotten them.
Wow. They're basically, they're modern dancers.
Yeah.
This is like modern dance.
It is totally modern dance. And singing at the same time. Ladies and gentlemen, BTS! How do they do all that? I can't even like chew bubblegum and walk.
That's what I'm saying. Like, they're known for singing and dancing.
Yeah.
And let's be real. How many other boy bands are actually good at dancing? The Backstreet Boys were good at dancing. One Direction was not good at it.
They weren't?
No. They like did sways. They did us kind of dancing. We just don't know what we're doing.
Us kind of dancing?
Where we have the heart but no skill. Like, okay. When I dance, I just sway. I don't know what I'm doing. Like, they actually have a lot of steps. And they have like a whole routine. That's us dance. That's so cool. I can do that dance.
You wonder how many hours of practice they put in a day. Do they stop?
I wonder if we could figure that out. BTS reveals grueling rehearsal routine, sees them practice for 12 to 15 hours a day. Is that true?
That's what it just told us. Are you going to call this a liar?
I mean, I don't know. I mean, I imagine they do practice a lot of hours. I would imagine that wouldn't even be like safe after a while because you wouldn't learn anything. Your body would break down and not recover.
So I would totally buy that they're putting in 12 to 15 hours a day.
They work their ass off to be where they are. I'm happy to see them on The Late Show. Make sure to like this video. Maybe we'll react to BTS in the future when they put some more hits out because they're awesome.
Will.
They will. If you're not subscribed, feel free to subscribe. We want our subscribers to go
up.
By Russ.
And Chris.
Love you long time.